Yeah, I've got a mic. Just had it muted. Welcome to the stream. Hope y'all are enjoying it. Just let me know on the chat if you guys can hear me or not. Good day, I guess. Just trying to set up my new streaming equipment. Oh yeah, we'll do this right.
Thank you.
got turned the wrong volume down. Let me know if that's any better or not. Good, man. Appreciate the help. I'm new to the whole YouTube live streaming scene, so I'll get it figured out. Except I can't finish this building trying to make some money. Is the mic volume still too low or what? I'm getting ready to start back to school here in a few weeks and try to work for the sheriff's department where I live at, hopefully. But right now, I just see him every day of the week if I wanted to, which I probably need to. just about finished this field for this other farmer. Just trying to make some more money to buy better equipment for my farm. Yeah, I'm going to stay on this map. I'll just keep doing this as a series. I don't, only mod I have installed is Courseplay, and I haven't figured out how to do that yet. Good thing they don't have police in this game. Just blew through that stop sign. I just want to take the time to thank everybody that stopped by to watch the stream. I appreciate it. Let's get to it here. I think we need to fertilize now. I'm trying to remember if I planted this field good or not. I think I planted wheat in this field. I only own 3 fields, I think 4. Where's 13 at? No, I only own 12, 14, and 15. Those are the only fields I own as of right now in the game. Thank you. week I will start a multiplayer server, and then I will allow people to join. Hey, thanks for stopping by the stream. I appreciate it. If you're also, if you're new to the channel, just leave a like on the video or subscribe. You can comment, and I'll stream. I tend to stream every day of the week. Just I need to get on a regular schedule. I gotta say, I like doing those little odd jobs for other farmers. It helps me make money and it helps them out too. Now I wonder who put that truck there. I thought I forgot to turn the slurry tank on, but apparently it's working. Hello, Adrian. I hope I'm saying that right. How you doing? Farmer saw me doing this field with a slurry tank like this, I'd be fired that minute. He probably threw me out of the tractor, I'd still move it. all about making that money on here. Gotta make the money so I can buy better equipment. All right, folks, I think I'm going to end the stream right there. I want to thank everybody for stopping by, and we'll see you next time.